Happy Easter, and welcome to Washington National Cathedral for today's Easter organ recital. My name is Thomas Sheehan. I'm the cathedral organist and associate director of music, and I'm joined today by George Fergus, associate director of music and assistant organist here in the cathedral. We thank you for joining us virtually on the internet this Easter. We wish you could be here in person, but unfortunately circumstances have prevented that, so we are offering an online pre-recorded rendition of our annual Easter organ recital. The first piece on the recital today will be Grand Cours Dialogue by Eugène Gigou. Please enjoy George Fergus performing.
Thank you. Good afternoon. You've seen me already over at the console. My name is George Fergus. I'm the Associate Director of Music and Assistant Organist here at the Cathedral. The next piece you're going to hear is a prelude and fugue by J.S. Bach. You know Bach. There's not much more to say about this piece. It's a very happy piece, although not specifically Easter-themed. So to give it a little bit of Easter flair, you'll be able to see my Easter-themed socks in the camera.
Thank you.
The next two pieces are somewhat of a pair. The first of them, the Handel Arrival of the Queen of Sheba, is from Handel's oratorio Solomon, and it's an orchestral piece that sets off the beginning of one of the acts. The second piece is by Alexandre Guillemont, who is a French organist in the late 19th century. The piece is based on a theme of Handel, a chorus from his oratorio Messiah, which you probably know and maybe have even caught here in one of the live performances in December at the Cathedral. So enjoy.
Thank you.
The next piece you'll hear is by Brenda Portman, an American composer. But before we hear that piece, I just wanted to say a few words about giving to our music program and to our cathedral. There are instructions on the screen about how you can do this, but I just want to make you aware that any gifts we receive from this help offset the maintenance costs of this organ, which can be substantial from time to time. So we thank you for your generosity to this, and this really does make these organ recitals possible. The Fantasy on Ubi Caritas by Brenda Portman, an American composer, it was commissioned earlier this year for performance, what would have been a performance last week, its world premiere. Due to the circumstances, it was not able to receive its planned world premiere, and I received the invitation to make that premiere in this recital instead. So you will now hear the world premiere of The Fantasy on Ubi Caritas by Brenda Portman. It has a very interesting formal structure, what we call an arch form, where the beginning and the ending of the piece resemble one another, and then the second part and the second to last part going up to the center, like the form of an arch. After that piece, you will hear the famous Charles-Marie Vidor Toccata from the Fifth Symphony, probably the most famous organ piece associated with today's holiday.